Today I'm going to show you three ways to find top dead center. You can use a screwdriver, a piston stop, or this little measuring tool. First, remove your spark plug. Insert the screwdriver and spin the flywheel to make sure it's moving. Rotate the flywheel until the screwdriver is at the very top. Right about here. You'll notice there's a little wiggle room where the screwdriver doesn't move. Try to find it right in the middle. That should be top dead center. Now you can make a mark on the case and the flywheel. That's top dead center. The second way is with a piston stop. Insert the piston stop and screw it in. Now turn your flywheel all the way in one direction. Make a mark. Now spin it the other direction. Make another mark. The distance between this mark and that mark is top dead center. Move the piston stop. You can remove the piston stop and position this right in the middle and find top dead center. If you have a printer, you can print out a little tape measure and position it so zero is on your flywheel line. Each mark where the piston stop stopped the piston is equal distance from the zero. If you center that, then the zero right here is top dead center. The third way is with a little measuring tool. You can get these on Treats or Amazon. Screw this in and then rotate the flywheel and this will push it up. As you rotate the flywheel, the piston will push this tool up. When it gets to the very top, it'll stop moving. You can also adjust this to be exactly at a point that you want. With the flywheel at top dead center, we can make a mark. Now we know top dead center. I hope this video helped you find top dead center. I'll put a link to the tools in the description. Please don't forget to like and subscribe.